Hey guys, welcome back to the Thompson's family again. So today we are going to be waxing our armpits and my chin. And guess who's going to be doing it? Nakana! Yay! So she's waxing mommy and her auntie. And guys, have I not mentioned? Look, my sister's visiting from New York and she's here. So she's going to be getting a wax done too. So that makes it even better. Okay, so stay tuned, watch, and see what stuff we have that we're going to be actually using to wax. So we have this product here. It's called the Flamingo. So this is what we're going to be using. Let me just show you guys what it looks like in the inside. The box and the packaging is perfect. Look at this packaging, like a little envelope. Isn't that cute? Yeah, I love that. So here it has, I guess, the instructions here. And these are the wax cloth that we're going to be using. So it has three wax cloth. And I suppose this is what we're going to be using to the waxes on here. So I guess we'll read the instructions and let you guys know how to use this as well and what we did. And also we have this thing here.
Oh, and we're going to be...
Oops! Turmeric.
Yes, we're going to be using it underneath our armpits to take out the darkness.
Those little dark areas, you see that?
Yeah,
so we're going to be using turmeric. They say turmeric is really good to take out those dark areas.
Turmeric and lime with water.
Yes.
Turmeric and lime with water.
Yep. Cool. Mm-hmm. So first candidate we're going to be waxing is my sister, guys. Mm-hmm. You guys hear him in the background? He's fussing.
Yeah. Okay, guys, we are back. I had just finished reading instructions on how to do everything. So basically, here are the strips. I think it's 12 strips, but when you pull it apart, it will be 24. So yeah. And oh yeah, and an earring is here.
Yeah, you see an earring. Look what you did, guys. Took my glasses off.
Okay, so all you have to do is you pull the strip apart and you will put it on the area of where you want to wax. And then after you wax it, you will use one of the wax cloth to take off the stickiness and the soreness where you have waxed, if that makes sense. Okay, so who's going first?
Oh, Auntie Chantel.
Really?
Yes, you're getting waxed
first. Oh my gosh.
Auntie Chantel's getting waxed first, guys. She's getting waxed first. She's going to go first. I can see.
Oh my gosh.
Yeah.
Okay. So,
Mary, Auntie's getting waxed first.
Mary,
let's see. So you don't apply anything first?
No, you don't apply anything.
Okay, so we don't apply anything first. Okay.
You don't apply anything.
Oh, okay.
Mm-hmm. Oh, my God, that's sticky.
Oh, no. Wow, let me see. Mary, do not pull off my bonnet, please. Okay,
oh,
Mom.
That is scary. Oh, my God. Hopefully, I don't chicken out. Matter of fact, I'm a G, period. I'm not chicken it out.
So this wax actually, guys, is different than the one that we had tried before. Because the other one, we had to, like, rub it together to warm it up.
Ooh.
But this looks
that's
super
sticky.
Oh, no.
I'm scared.
Okay.
Oh, Lord.
So that's it. Well, you don't have to put anything like.
Mm-mm.
You don't put anything?
You just put it on the area.
Oh, no.
Wait a minute.
Jesus.
So are you putting it right off one time?
Let me see. Guys, I think you might want to hold your ears for this part.
Oh, my gosh.
Okay. You guys, wait, you can't wait. Oh wait, you gotta stick it first. You gotta stick it on really good.
Yeah.
You gotta rub it in. And guys, I'm gonna tell you, take a shower before you wax, okay? Because we did. Take a shower before you wax,
Of course. Of course.
You
have to.
Yeah. All right. Okay. Let's see. Can they see? Come a little closer so they can see what it looks like. Look at that. Can you guys see? Look. See, make sure it stick completely on. If you need to rub it, you just go ahead and rub it. This is what it looks like. And Nakana's gonna do it. Her auntie's gonna get her when she's done, okay?
You taking it from the bottom or the top?
It's the top. You have to pull in the opposite direction of where your hair grows. Your hair grows downward, so you have to pull it up.
Oh no. Lord help me.
You ready?
Mary, you can't do that.
Okay.
You want me to listen, I'll do it. Let me do it. You want me to do it? Okay.
Ready, set, go.
Ooh, it wasn't bad.
It
guys.
It didn't take everything off, though.
It didn't take everything off. Look, it just got very little. So maybe you got to do another one.
That's why it's double-sided.
Oh, that's probably, yes.
That's
of course,
why it's double-sided.
Okay.
In case you don't get everything.
You didn't get everything, yeah. Uh-huh. It wasn't bad.
I think next time, if Mary, we do this again, we'll probably have to get the liquid one instead of the, like, the strips.
Yeah.
Because the liquid one will, like, it's, like, mm-hmm. more thicker.
Mm-hmm. So you take it off, it will come off fast.
Yeah, guys, so... Yeah, that's how we're doing our little wax today.
If you guys want to see
that, I feel that.
Hmm? Really?
So, what
guys, Neri's about to go to bed, so. Okay. Say hello, Narian. Say hi. So, yeah, I'm here with the ladies. Yeah. Say, yeah, I'm here with the ladies. I'm here with the ladies. Yeah, I'm here with Mommy and Sissy and Auntie. Mm-hmm. Yeah, we're in the bathroom, guys. Say, yeah, well, I'm in the bathroom, too, with them. Yeah.
Okay. Mm-hmm,
but I'm not waxing. Say no wax for me.
Okay, well, I'm gonna pull it off.
Okay. Go ahead.
Ready?
Mm-hmm.
Set. Hold on.
Nicole, you look nervous to wax, to pull this thing.
I am.
Like, just pull this thing off.
Is she red?
Yeah. Look at her. Oh, no. Did I look at her?
Ready?
Why?
Ooh. Is that blood? Oh, my God. Right there.
Where is blood?
From a wax. Let me see.
Oh my goodness. It's blood. See? You see it? So, because, like, it's very thick. This has been growing for 13 years.
Yeah, guys.
This has been growing for 13 years, so it's like, really thick. Well, not, like, really thick, but it's, like, it's thick. So I'm gonna have to, you know, like cut it down a little. So that's what I'm gonna do right now. We will catch with you guys later while we try to see if we can like pull the rest of the hair off because we don't want to keep you guys waiting. So yeah, bye. Yeah. Okay, guys, we're back and we got it off.
Yeah.
It took us like about like 5 because I recommend this if you're like waxing like. Maybe like your armpit, but it doesn't have like a lot of hair underneath.
Exactly.
If it does have like a lot of hair, then you have to use the liquid wax and with the stick. Yeah. All the hair is gone.
Yeah.
Everything is gone. Mm-hmm. Yay.
And it feels good.
Mm-hmm. It makes
like
it feel
I said, just a little pain, but that's fine.
Not that big tolerance of pain, then don't even try. Mm-hmm. I think I have a big tolerance of pain.
Just burp. Sorry.
I think.
No, you don't.
What?
Mom, yes, I do.
She's a chicken, guys. She's
I am
chicken.
Not a chicken. I'm a G. Double O G. D, D, D. I'm a
no,
G.
No, you're not.
Angel, I am a G. You know? Okay.
Okay, we'll see.
So we're going to do the next arm.
Okay. This one doesn't have a lot of hair anyway.
Yeah, because we cut it down a little. So yeah. We just rub it a little bit to, like, get the hair, like, actually on the wax. Just so you just rub it. We're going to rub for about, like... Probably like a minute or two. Oh, and I almost forgot. Make sure you like, comment, and subscribe, and share this video and our channel, and put on your post notification.
Yeah.
Hey. I'm getting mad at this wax now.
Set, go.
Guys, we'll come back when we get the rest off, because I'm already getting tired.
So. Me too.
Yeah.
Bye.
And Mommy's here. So. Yeah.
And while you guys were waiting, I was stirring this the
turmeric.
The turmeric and the water. And
the best part. This right here.
Guys, if you don't know, I'm very extra.
I wanted to make sure I did hers.
Why?
Yeah.
Wait, hold on. Let me talk my thoughts out first.
Oh, girl, bye. Sit down.
Hold on. Guys.
No.
Right, I'm an OG.
Exactly. Then you're an OG. Then do it, right? You guys hear her sister in the background? She's like, do it. Come on.
Hold on. No.
Nikon, I thought you said you was an OG.
I am, but OGs, they still, you know, wimp and cry and stuff.
No. No, Nikon, come on.
Oh, God.
I didn't even start doing it yet. You see?
You're doing his money. Sorry.
Okay.
We're gonna count on three when you pull it, please.
Nakana.
Okay, we're done. You Nakana, stop being a baby. Come on.
Ooh, I feel something burning.
Come on, ready? Y'all ready? Are you guys gonna count? Y'all count for me.
Hold
on.
I need a towel.
No, you don't. She don't need a towel. Yeah. Hold me in my mouth. Here you go. Cause she talked. Okay, let's go. Nakana, you gonna let me know when you're ready. Guys, we're gonna wait on Nakana again. Y'all ready?
Yeah.
Okay. One, okay, let's count down, guys.
One, two, three.
Smash!
Oh my god!
Three.
Oh my goodness. Hold on, I need to see that. Oh my god, no, it burns.
Yeah, take it off. Oh wow.
Let me see.
It take off. Look how nice it looks.
It take off a lot. Come see.
Oh, hold on, hold on.
That's just
It burning?
Yeah.
From a scale of 1 to 10, what do you say about that?
Yeah, it's an 8.
Girl, this
crazy. No, Angel. Like, when mommy pulled that, I felt like my whole underarm came off.
It's
yes.
Okay,
it's
Nakana.
Shh. It's okay.
It's stuff that needs to marinate, so it needs to marinate.
Okay, guys. While she sit here and have this, I'm going to get me a sip. Those that are new to our channel, welcome. Hey, what you doing? Go ahead. Hit that like button. Go ahead, subscribe to our channel, comment, share. Okay? On the mark. Get set. Go. Oh. Let me see.
I don't see nothing out there.
It did good. Okay, guys. So after waxing Nakana's one arm, okay, let me show you guys the before and the after.
This is the before.
I mean, she got shaved. Mm-hmm. And this here is the after. See, we're going to apply this like a little paste. It's good to make it pasty, which she did put a little bit of water, but not too much water, because you want it to look this kind of substance.
It needs to be like pasty,
you know?
So it will stay on your arm. Can't be too liquidy and can't be too thick.
Go again.
Six. One.
Two.
You guys counting too? Count with us.
Three.
Oh god, I got too excited. I got too excited. I really want to take that one.
No, it's still on my arm.
I know, that's why I said I got too excited. This one. You see, okay. I put so much strength. What was funny? I put so much strength in it that the whole thing didn't come off, just the end part. Look at that.
I'm gonna stick my
pick
on
it.
Okay.
One, two, three.
Ooh.
Wee!
Oh my god.
Wow, it take off a lot. Excuse
me. Oh my god. Lord God. Look at here.
Wow,
this one did great. It took everything.
Look at that.
I felt that.
You felt it?
Yes, I felt a little follicle come out.
Okay. All right. One more to guys. One more.
It's not that bad though.
Mm-hmm. You're doing great.
Okay.
Three.
Slap. Yes.
Yeah, this is the remaining.
Wonderful. Wonderful. Ooh, that is great. Wow.
I actually waxed. She did good.
That's so sad.
Ooh, that feels nice.
I know. It feels like a baby's bottom.
And Shona's in the building. And she's
Gonna.
Ooh.
Doctor is here to the rescue.
Doctor? Who's the doctor? You?
Me.
Mm-hmm. Okay, guys, so my husband is here waxing my chin. Mm-hmm. All right, babe. Okay. No, so. See, never push it. Okay, so you're going to let it sit for like a little bit and then you're going to pull it.
Hold
on. Okay, maybe two or three minutes.
You see
the hair, though? Mm-hmm. Oh, God.
before I thought Becky was too much.
Mommy's face! Okay, guys, so this is what my chin is looking like. Underneath, it's not bad. Yep, all the hair is gone.
Guys, so we're going to put the turmeric in out. Okay, guys, so Auntie Shonda is going to do mine now. You didn't get no burning feet or anything, right? From what, the wax?
Mm-hmm.
No. It was like,
tingling.
It wasn't like burning. Mm-hmm. But we'll come back to you guys when 5 minutes, 5 to 10 minutes is gone.
Mm-hmm. Yeah.
So, bye.
Bye.
It's been 5 to 10 minutes already, yeah. And now we are gonna wipe it off. We are not gonna show you guys that. Well, actually, we're not gonna show you guys that. So hope you guys enjoyed the video, and make sure you like, comment, and subscribe.
Subscribe, don't forget.
Don't forget.
Click on that button below.
And turn on your notification bell.
That's
and
right.
We will see you guys in another one.
Bye. Bye. Bye.